Strava I dobre dojde na majot kanal. Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Welcome back if you've been here before and welcome if this is your very first time watching. I'm Jude, out of Eurovision Reactions, and today I'm reacting to a song I've already reacted to, weirdly enough. This is the revamped, the official, the music video version of Circles for North Macedonia. Now, this is actually one of my favourite songs this year. It's in my top 10 and has kind of been there the entire season since it was released. So I'm very excited to see what they're revamping, if anything, and what this music video is going to look like. I am very excited. Now, in case you didn't know, North Macedonia had a kind of interesting national selection that was done kind of by juries across Europe, but also an online vote. And overall, Andrea, with Circles, came to the top and won that, which was kind of surprising. I don't really think anyone expected her to win. Was one of my favourite songs, so I'm glad it has won. But finally, the version's out. Hopefully it'll be released on Spotify, because I cannot wait to listen to it. But yeah, let's watch and see what Circles is like. And so, earphones, they are in. Before I react, hit subscribe or you'll be going around in circles. I'm pressing play. Let's go. There's just the look. She is a powerful woman. Get it right and fix the situation. It's so stripped back at the minute, which I love. Tell me it's the last temptation. I really love the kind of circular melodies as well. And this music video is beautiful. It's so simple so far, but it's beautiful. And I love this build. It's so engaging and the drop. It just works. All you've been doing lately, you don't wanna test my limits. I love that, like, you don't wanna test my limits, because it's so true. I also love the camera going around in circles. Such a good touch. This music video is really, it's just so good. I actually love this. Just want a healthy conversation. Her vocals are beautiful. I've heard her do this live, and she can sing. The beat coming in again. Yes. Big chorus. You don't wanna test my limit, but something tells me you're not listening. You don't wanna test my limit. I love this. The revamp hasn't done much, but it just kind of feels like it's brought it all much just closer together. It's perfected it all. Added in a couple of little extras. Oh, I like this. Yeah, just added a couple of little more interesting elements to it, which is beautiful. Oh, okay, this is different. I love this new bit. Okay, that was a great new bridge, and I love it. I also just love how many circles they've implemented in this music video. Just like, count the number of circles, or count the number of times the camera spins in circles. Yes. Yes. I adore that. I absolutely love that. I think that is such a good entry from North Macedonia. She has vocals, and she has a good song, and I would love to see her qualify with that. It is one of my favourites, like I've said. It's currently in my top 10. I want to see that do well. I want to see Andrea do well, because she's incredible. Yeah, wow. I love just how the revamp, obviously there's that slight new bridge, but the revamp really just brought it up to scratch, brought it up to that complete and final and full version that I was kind of waiting for. And I hope it releases on Spotify soon, because I want to listen to it. But yeah, that's so good. That is so good. I love that. Will that be going up on my top? It could be. The more I listen to it, the more I enjoy it. So yeah. Yeah. I just love that, genuinely. I don't really have much else to say, but, like, it's so good. And I've already reacted to this as well, so, like, there's not much more to say, and there's not much more to add, but that revamp did it for me. I would love to see this stage, you know, with this, you know, stage in Turin. They could do a lot. I mean, the stage has concentric rings and circles and stuff. I want these rings to be flying about. I want there to be as many circles as physically possible on that stage. And I want a great stage performance from North Macedonia. I really hope they have just the ability to carry that out. And that, yeah, an incredible stage performance can be put on. Because that'd be so exciting. the stage is, yeah, the stage utilized in this circular way with the song Circles. It makes sense. But yeah, tell me what you thought about the song in the comments down below. And that is all the time that I have for today. So if you did like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, do all that great stuff. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.